Isaac, hey guys, what's up? Puppy05 here. Today we are playing Binding of Isaac Rebirth.
Drawing pictures so, and playing with his toys.
While this is going on, I'm just gonna broadcasts on the television. Let you guys watch this.
Life was simple, and they were both happy. That was until the day Isaac's mom heard a voice from above. Your son has become corrupted by sin. He needs to be saved. I will do my best to save him, my lord, Isaac's mother replied, rushing into Isaac's room, removing all that was evil from his life. Again, the voice called to her. Isaac's soul is still corrupt. He needs to be cut off from all that is evil in this world and confess his sins. I will follow your instructions, Lord. I have faith in thee, Isaac's mother replied, as she locked Isaac in his room, away from the evils of the world. One last time, Isaac's mom heard the voice of God calling to her. You've done as I've asked. But I still question your devotion to me. To prove your faith, I will ask one more thing of you. Yes, Lord, anything, Isaac's mother begged. To prove your love and devotion, I require a sacrifice. Your son, Isaac, will be this sacrifice. Go into his room and end his life as an offering to me to prove you love me above all else. Yes, Lord, she replied, grabbing a butcher's knife from the kitchen. Isaac, watching through a crack in his door, trembled in fear. Scrambling around his room to find a hiding place, he noticed a trap door to the basement hidden under his rug. Without hesitation, he flung open the hatch, just as his mother burst through his door and threw himself down.
Okay, well then, that is the opening scene, and that is basically the storyline behind it, and we're going to click new run, and we can, we'll use Magnum. You use WASD to move, you can shoot your tears with the arrow keys, and then there's different rooms. This is a golden room. I don't really remember the controls perfectly, but in every room there are different monsters. And my hearts are in the top left corner. I kill this guy. Top left corner, right there. And yeah. And then you have to try and go to the I would say bottom floor of your basement. AKA like hell. We don't really need this right now, so but yeah. So there are a lot of different games. This is the second one, I'm pretty sure. There's also a certain rock that I want to look out for. Don't really know which one it is, but this won't be a game of complete silence, really. Well, this is the worst place to be. In a small, dark hallway out of there. It's the boss. That's the boss room, and there's a mini map in the top corner. Cool. I don't really remember the everything is Alright, well, I don't know really where to find the controls. E's bombs. Space is the yum heart. Q is the pill. Alright, I think I know everything now. Well, okay, this should be an easy fight. There are a lot of different bosses in this game. Okay. Just don't stop. And they're all dead. HP up. We got a soul heart and a normal heart. I think I'm good. Sorry for the mouse, but I put it in the bottom right corner. It shows my bottom heart bar thing. It's in the top. Oh yeah, then soul heart does things, good things. I put it in the top, it just brings my bar down, and it's not as fun. Battery fill that up. Okay, yeah. Space. Oh, yay! Big fly thingies. But yeah, hopefully I can make this into a little series-ish, hopefully, thing. You don't start out with Magical. She's the easiest one to get. But you start out with Isaac only. And then you have to get other people. Okay, just give my heart back. And I want to go into here. Use the key. Oh, but where's the... Is everything not killed yet? No, everything's not killed yet. Okay, now everything is killed. I would follow the spike. Okay. What's he do? Follow the spike. Go. Crown room, right? We already went through. Chest. Dang it, I need another key. Oh! So that'll just shoot once in a while. Five hearts, I think we're alright. Who are you versus? Monstro, easy. Jump, big boy. Oh, wait, if I'm inside of him, do I shoot double? Bombs do a lot of damage to bosses. I'm not gonna waste a lot of bombs, though. Pretty dope music. I said there wasn't gonna be silence, and there hasn't been silence yet. I mean, it's been quiet, but not complete silence. Not taking damage on this boss. Not taking damage. And there's an angel room, which I think is keep an angel heart the whole entire round or something. Or you have a really small chance to do it. And then there's a devil room, which I forgot how to do. How to get. I think that's also a chance, but I think you have to do something. So get the heart. HP up. We're at a high HP. Okay. Third floor. There's little extra cutscenes. Nice. Bouncing. Okay. That led to nowhere. That was just a waste. Alright, the spikes are forever now. Thanks for the free key. There are a lot of other characters in this game. This right here is a little fighting room. Oh, it's the gold room. Now I have either get a regen heart or a bomb. I'm gonna go for the bomb. Most people would not go for the bomb. Shoot, double. Boom, TNT, boom. Oh, boom. Now, here's where there's flying characters, and you could use that, but I don't know. Come on, honey. Oh, there you go. Let that go. Go, buddy. Now go, buddy. There's little guys with these. These are the big guys, and they're not even. Awesome. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, boy. Let's go, big boy. Shove a tear up your mouth. Come on, buddy. Why do they have health? Like, they're good enough. Come on, buddy. Ooh, you can't hit me. Oh, yes, double. Oh, no. Oh, no. Double guys now. Why do they have so much health? There you go. Oh, no, they have those little things in them. Inside of them. Cannibals? I'm getting hit a lot from those guys. Why? I need more damage. I have health, but no damage. See, this is what I would want, that health. Oh, no. Okay. Okay, 2 coins. A bomb and a key. Okay. Now, I feel like there's a secret room right here. When I come in. I don't know, I think I can do that. So I'm just gonna not die. You know, these big, bad things. Does this thing, like, go the opposite direction I go? Like, holy crap. Die! Stupid giant bats! Ooh, another key. Hate these things. I hate most of these things. There are really OP versions of those things that are shooting from the sides of me right now. And by really OP, I mean extremely OP. Another bomb. Skeleton thingy. Oh, that's the only way you can actually hit. Come on. Open your little mousy thing. Here, open your neck. Battery. Oh, I was right. I was gonna use my reusable bomb on that. That was just a waste of a bomb. I need health. I need a lot of it. Because 3 hearts is not gonna cut. I'm going in here. Hearts. Gosh, I'm not tired. There's a battery in there. Did I leave my heart thing on the last level or this level? I think it was this level. This heart thing. There's a battery in another room. Okay. Okay, I think we got it. There's a battery in here. Next room. No, that room right here shows it. Okay. Use that. Come down here. Go down in here. Didn't mean to put coins in there. Okay. I'm gonna buy the battery. Use it. Use another bomb. I've got 8 coins. I wanted to get that big battery. And I could have got it. But I think I'm okay. Alright. What do we got? Dirty. Dirty Jr. Okay. He's not hard. Okay. Okay. Not used to really playing this game. I've only played it for 2 hours and I haven't played it for long. Dang it. Come on, Gertie. Come on. Come on. Not so hard. I need a damage up. That's like one thing I need. And I need Gertie to stop hitting me. Oh no, this is bad. This could be the end. We're not even that far in. Come on. This is not the end. This is not the end. Jukes. 2.5 hearts. 2.5 hearts left. 2 hearts. 2 hearts. Yes. Okay. We're all. Okay. Yes. That all stats up saved us a little bit. Oh, just a little bit. So. Oh no. Okay, no. I think that might be a good pill. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I just got all stats up and that's good. Oh, I'm like, wait, where did I go? And there's another door. Do these spikes go down? I'm not willing to. And it's a little late for me to be recording, and I did not upload yesterday, I'm sorry about that, but maybe I'll double upload tomorrow to make a little bit of payback to you guys. Maybe I'll upload this again, who knows. I'll upload maybe this in Minecraft. Oh no! Oh no! No! Okay, that got rid of the big one. That got rid of the bad one. I'm eating that hard. Oh! Guy without a body. Guy without anything except the freaking torso. Get out of here. I'm almost freaking. Nope, yes. It's all bomb. Okay. That one's easy. It's just door after door. Okay, finally. What in the fight? Come on. Oh my. Wow. I mean, I'll take it. Peek your stupid little head out. Shite. Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is all bad. Yeah, it's gonna have to have something. I really need a flying character. I think the only flying character is. It's really hard to get. Or you can get, like, wings. But I'd rather get the actual flying character. Like Azazel. I hitch. Good. Especially when you get range up. And if you don't have range up, then you're screwed. Alright, where is the gold room? I need to know where the gold room is. I have 2 keys. So. 2 keys, 8 coins. Oh. Did I go down here yet? Yes, I did. I don't think I went down here. I did not. Okay. Just that. Just die. You two, get away. Oh! Oh! Enemies are paralyzed. Well, I found the gold one. Okay, so annoying. Kill him. Finally, he spawns a little black thing after he dies also. I tell you, the blacks are definitely stronger than the whites. Ooh, a pill. Let's use it. Yes, a friendly spider. Oh, okay then. I mean, I've just got a freaking machine gun. I mean, if I get damage up, that's insane. I need to get my damage up. This would be amazing with damage. I need more damage. Is that damage item? Is that really worth it? I got 4 coins back. I got my 4 coins and a bomb back. So I'm good. I think that was a fair trade for me. Alright, I found old features. I need more hearts. But I have the tears way up. Go check my stats, they're maxed. Damage is at 1, which is terrible. I really hope the next golden one gets me damage up. Gertie, I killed your son and now you're mad. Yep, I get it. I would be mad too. Maybe you should be called Gertie Senior. Or I'm just killing you right now. I just close my eyes and a machine gun comes out. This thing's so OP! Oh! Tricked me there! Now you're dead! Tears up is like the last thing. Yes, I got the soul heart. I mean, tears up is like the last thing I actually need. We've been recording for a little bit. I want to say 20 minutes. I guess what I want to say, and I think I'm correct. Yes. Extreme poops. Rainbow poop. Die, 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 die. Yes, into little baby poops. They're not even poops. The brown ones go into little baby poops. We haven't even seen the boss one. That's like the most common boss. I have tears up already. Rainbow! I don't remember. Oh, wait, I got on my hand. Those are the OP ones. Yep, there we go. That's the ones I was talking about before. Open. I don't need a heart, but a key is good. A key for the gold room. If it's locked. Okay! Oh no, go off. So, the spikes are off. Permanently. You should really die. My tears do no damage, but I hit so many. god! Right, I hate these guys. Go, 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 kill, kill, kill it! Fudge! Kill it! Yes! I have to sacrifice a couple hits. But it's okay. For the flies, this is good. For multitudes of guys, this is good. But it's also, I need damage. Damage is like key in this game. Like, see, I do a lot of tiers at the same time. But I really don't have any. My damage is at 1. I should have the blood trail thing. But. Oh, the mouse is on the screen. That probably annoys the crap out of you guys. I don't think I've been here before. Nope. Oh no, purple one. Do I really want to use that one? Blue fire, I mean. Do I really want to get it? Okay, come on. Get your golden carrots out of here. Why are you so happy that you're dying? Oh, why are you so happy? Why are you so happy that you're dying, boy? Oh, why are you so happy? Why are you so happy? The things that are doing damage to me is these little golden freaking carrots that they're shooting at me. So I do no damage. Kill yourself! Die! Kill the little gold nuggets. Yeah, you better get out of here. I'll eat you. Yes, another key. Now, do I want a battery? Ooh, I would get more out of the battery thing. Oh no, these really meaty thingies. Why do they have these in the game? It's just creepy. It's just creepy. And I have a decent amount of health. It's just rolled up black kids. Is it not? What? It might be. Wouldn't be very useful. Oh, mini boss. Come on, turtle boy. Turtle boy, I got a friend. Come at me, turtle boy. Oh, this pet's actually pretty OP if I actually get behind him. I just do double damage, basically. Yes. Oh, yes. Turds are dying. Today, baby. Ah! Medium turds. See, the medium turds jump at me. Why did the big turd do it? Mini turds. I do no damage. And I don't like it. Oh no, bony guys. Right. Crap. Crackle. Snap, crack, pop. And I'm almost dead. That pill looks nice. Oh yeah, my little spidey. Yeah, my spider. Dead. Poor spider. Poor spider. What did he even die on? How many coins? Chest, here's something good. 3 coins and a key. I'm gonna say, not bad. Oh, that one was good too. Oh, come on. What is that? Dude? Just throw bones? Holy rapid fire! They're friggin' stormtroopers! Can't hit me! Oh! Oh yeah, can't hit me. Can't touch it. Oh. Well, if that's how you feel about it. Okay. I'm not going to be the one telling your parents that you commit suicide because someone was crying all over your face hole. You just got to die a little. Sorry. Sorry. I'm at 1.5. Oh, and I'm itchy. I'm itchy. Come on. Ooh. Ooh. Itch. 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 Oh, no. Yeah, I gotta play. I gotta play it safe right now. I can't go into a boss room with. Oh my gosh. Oh no, 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 bomb. This is really bad. And by really bad, I mean this is terrible. I have crap damage, and I only have 2.5 hearts. That room did nothing for me, except waste time. And time is of the essence! Oh, found the boss room. Oh no, that's bad. That's really bad. I have 2 hearts. I have 2 hearts. This sucks. Oh, yes. I have 3 hearts. I did get the gold rune. Right? Hopefully. Yeah, I got the gold one. Actually, hopefully not. I was gonna say. Okay, that's good. That's good, that's good, that's good. Now, I have 2 keys. I'm gonna use 1 key. Here and like that. I'm at 5.5. So I might. Okay, so I'm at 6. Oh. Okay. Great. I have 17 coins. Is that really worth it though? I don't know. I'm going to get. I want that other heart. That sucks. What episode? Hopefully. Yeah, probably 1 episode or off camera. I'm just gonna get as much coin as possible. Wrong way. Wait, no, right way. Okay. Go down here, make left. And then the giant's room goes off to another room that should have the boss. And I have 6 hearts. I had 7. Now I'm only at 6. I mean, at 6 is it's alright. Monstro 2. This guy's a lot more scary than normal Monstro, as you can see. That does a lot more damage than thing. All Monstro 2 does is kind of jump and do that move, and I'm hoping it doesn't hit me. I don't have any bombs left over, so I can't. So, dang it! Oh, no! We're not dying, we're not dying right here. We're not dying here. This is not where we're dying. We made it this far. We're ending on a nice high note. And we're gonna get to the next area. Oh, nope, yep, nope, I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I have 2 hearts left. 1.5. I did 1/4 damage. 1 heart. Yep. 1/2 a heart. This is where my life ends. No. Ooh, okay, okay. We're alive. We're alive. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. We're gonna die. Okay, we died. All right. Well, dear daughter, today I died. I was killed by this thing in some dark place. I leave all that I own to my cat puppy. Cool stuff. Goodbye, cruel world, XOXO. Magdalene. Well, we made it pretty far. I played this game. 16 deaths, 61 items, 0 mom kills, and secrets, and then 0. Okay. Well, thanks, guys, for this video. If you liked it, hit the like button. If you haven't already, subscribe. And on that note, peace out.